So, I meet Amy. How do I explain what happened yesterday?
First, you'll have to put her completely at ease. She's a bit of a detective or something, so don't be all nervous, all right? She can smell fear. Just be super casual.
Okay. So I just go up to her and say, morning, sweetheart.
Pardon?
Dad, no.
Try and bring it into the 21st century. Look, just distract her somehow. Talk about something she loves.